Yeah, stop recording. It's been half an hour. Now time to record another video. I've been recording for 45 minutes. Now the truth is, I can record like four. I can record like what?
I don't need one second. Let's see where the BB travels to.
Okay. I am going to not wear a face protection because I just don't care anymore. It can't do shit.
For at least for a background.
I got glasses, bro. I'll like flinch, I guess. Maybe I'll like close my eyes. How about that?
I guess I won't crack the glasses.
Of course I gotta crack my glasses. That fucking...
That's how we got like 2.4.
Yeah, like 240, 260.
We've never really pointed things, so I guess it's just
awkward. It's not like a 0.2. That's dumb.
It's the first shot.
Yeah. No. It's only a 1 in 6 chance! Oh, baby.
Well, I'm gonna be fucking shot. No?
I don't know.
Ah! It would!
It did? I couldn't tell the difference.
There somewhere.
You're so unlucky. It's on the second fucking shot! There it is.
It
bounced right off of you.
Yeah, it bounced off my shirt all the way and hit me right here.
This is like the worst thing ever, but it's so much fucking funny.
Okay, well, let's lower that one.
Try not to aim for the face. What? Fuck. Where do you guys should keep the camera at? Like back here or over there? I actually kind of like this angle right here, like this. Because then it's like. Yeah.
It's only you, but not me.
Okay.
It's just gonna end so quick.
It is. No, because I don't want that as well, too.
Why don't we carry the DVD in our pocket, like shit?
Okay, yeah.
How messy do you think this room is in here?
I'll just drop one.
Why don't we do right in your level 6 DVDs?
Because then it's not roulette now, is it?
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Maybe it's roulette, it's about like if the gun fires or not. And you lose if the gun doesn't fire.
How was it the gun fire? It fucking sprained up.
No, it's that thing malfunctions sometimes. Yeah. Can you guys try to load it? Like, super fast? Like, I'm trying to take out all the BBs. Okay, never mind. It's okay. Hey, camera. Hi. We're back to the cameras, you know, man. You know, right? Right? Am I right? Am I right, man? Oh, baby.
Okay, so we're gonna put two in it now.
Oh,
and
oh.
Two in it now, and we're gonna click it 3 times after each shot.
It's not that I'm...
So it's a shot, and then... And then... that shit, and then hope it's done.
That's like... Literally horrible chances, like the worst chances ever.
And get it better.
We're both gonna get shot. Oh, it'll be funny. You'll grab two guns. And we get to rush in a lot like that. We did it all.
Here, we'll put three in.
Oh, God. It's not that it hurts to get shot because it fucking doesn't, but it's just that you're either gonna get shot or you're not, and that's what's nerve wracking.
Yeah. Can we keep them over there? Okay, now that there are three in here, we'll put these up.
That's a horrible idea.
That'll work. That one's getting shot.
It's gonna work. You want to do that too? Can you shirt up a little bit, you know?
Do you want it?
Do that, you know, like a little bit of this. So a little bit of tiltiness. I'll rip the fuck. How about we stop doing it? Fuck it.
Ow! I think it's so fucking low. What are you doing?
Fucking neck, you
ass. It's like I told you, it can't hit shit.
How did you get a face on it? Is this your mom?
You're not getting hit.
Crazy. I guess this is what we call a luck streak, you know?
Either you're insanely unlucky, and I think you kicked a puppy today. How about that? You may or may not have kicked a puppy today. How?
Got you that time.
Well, here you go. There's three on the floor there and one right around here for me.
Okay,
well,
I have
this
on video.
You
only have one video, the fuck? No wonder.
Fucking mind beat your shit.
Yeah, I just put the one DVD in that though.
You're so unlucky.
Wait a minute, why am I going up here? Go back down there. Go back down there.
This is something you want to do. Where's my fucking flip flop? You stole my flip flop, you asshole. That's why you're losing.
Car buddy, bitch. You're going to walk around with fucking dirty ass boards. Asshole. No wonder.
People fucking low.
I got that on video. I wish I didn't, you know? That was really cringy. How?
I'm gonna hurry in here.
What?
Wait, is there only two in there?
What?
Is there only two in there?
No, it was one. Oh, I think I like malfunction or something.
That's the little control. And this
I'm gonna do this
the thing.
Nothing. You know, like a weird thing with that.
Yo.
Actually, no, 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 no. How about that? But
hey.
We don't actually
they're cool.
Need all these shells. No, we just need one, right?
No, 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 no.
Dominic.
Yeah?
I was trying to tell you.
What is it?
Your mom had the thing if you wanted you and Trey to like go to do stuff on your own and buy where we live. There's the Warbird Museum and it's got all the planes, every type of fighter. What is it? Fighter plane? Jet. No. No, I don't think.
Pretty sure it's a full fighter.
But also.
I caught it.
Trey's dad gave him, what is it, Trey? Pump action?
Lever action 33.
Well, because of the fire, well, there was a facing sound, and in the wound reset where he was right, you want to be 16 to go.
Oh, that's cool.
So, if your mom and dad say it's okay, you can go for the whole day. And you do all these different types of shoots.
Are you bored at Archer and Left Right?
Mm-hmm.
You bored of it?
You're not excited about the thought of being able to shoot live weapons?
I am.
I mean, you can see it. They have all these different types in the woods of, it's not indoors, it's all outdoor type shooting. Different types of weapons, and they have the one gun range, though, Barbara has.
Are you an alien?
Hey Trey, I'm gonna be able to
shoot.
Bet you let me, man.
It's not over yet, man. I'll try.
Okay, no, no. The Dominic, for the record, she. The lady would not give you the pass. For the record, she wouldn't give you the pass.
What if someone did do Russian roulette and basically said that if you didn't have the check for the one on the chamber instead?
Dumbass. The lady wouldn't give you the pass, so.
The pass for what?
To continue on anything to your school.
No.
To be able to claim the stuff.
My mom doesn't really care that much, okay?
No, no, she doesn't, but I told her, you know, I'm voting you for mom. Trey wanted to vote and. The last day, the deadline for registering was the day after his birthday.
I never said I wanted to give up.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't. I never once said that I wanted to give up.
Yeah, you did.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you
did. Yeah, you
said you wanted to vote for Trump.
No, I said we can all vote together and I can get you registered.
Why do you not want to vote for Trump?
I don't know.
Are you dumb? Why not?
Whatever it is you don't want to, but you did say that. I looked into it because you said that. It's not a big deal, but tomorrow is election day. Right, I did it on the voter thing, check my status. Remember when I had called? I handled his debt, loan, and my voter stuff the whole time when he was on there. Okay? At the $2 re-register because when you don't vote every 2 years, you know.
You're an heir. I hate this one. Mm-hmm. Yeah,
but what's
government
here? Yeah,
I am. It sounds like
I'm not. You know, every 2 years, people vote for like governor and stuff in the state and they don't live here when I vote. But the presidential election, you won't vote. So if you don't vote every 2 years, they consider you inactive status and you've got to be active again. So I call and I update both of ours. Lonnie is the only one that went to vote at the last whatever state thing because we had an argument and he just went and did it himself. I go to check myself, my number on the call to update the vote and me inactive now still while he's active and I'm the one that updated both of them. I'm like,